Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And our match today comes from the Premier League. And the match for you today, Swansea City against Tottenham.
And your Swansea City.
Tottenham, a good side they look at the moment. They won away their last game against Burnley.
Yeah, good solid 1-0 win. And capable of more of the same here.
Number 43, Federico Fernandez. Number 16, Martin.
Good defending. It's always been the case with Tottenham down the years, but they've got the best defence at the moment.
But they've got some good individuals at the back, and they've also got great understanding across that back line.
A big reshuffle for Swansea City. Lucas Fabianski plays in goal. Jordi Amat plays with Federico Fernandez as the centre-backs. Wayne Routledge plays with Gylfi Sigurdsson out wide. Fernando Llorente is the lone striker today. Quite a lot of changes in this Spurs lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Ross Barkley plays with Dele Alli in the centre of the park. Gareth Bale starts. He has been in tremendous form recently. When Swansea City were playing at the old Vetch Field, and they're in the fourth tier of English football, you just couldn't have imagined that they'd have a home like this at the Liberty Stadium and they'd have a team like this.
That's incredible, isn't it? We don't ever really talk about Swansea as potential relegation candidates. You look at the stadium, it's all set up for top-class football. And they've had some good footballers in here.
Anthony Taylor, the referee today. Spurs have started the first half. Jan Vertonghen. Dembele. Ross Barkley. Davis. Bale. Aurier. Ross Barkley. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Great piece of play, honest challenges from both of them. Song. They're cut out by the defender. Gylfi Sigurdsson. I think there's a goal to tell you about from Alan McAnally at the Emirates.
It's a goal for West Ham United. 11 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Dele Alli. Davis. And that will be a goal kick. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture, Swansea City. They'll be facing West Ham United away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
News for you from Leicester, from the King Power Stadium, and Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Sunderland. It's been scored by Jermaine Defoe. An awful back pass put him in the clear, and he easily beat the keeper.
Routine for the keeper. We just had to interrupt Alan McAnally earlier, and he was telling us that Sunderland have got a goal. Let me confirm that for you. Sunderland have scored. Tottenham Hotspur have a foul given against them. As for Tottenham, their next game, Alan.
They're playing Watford in their next match, and I do see them as strong favourites. I think they'll win.
Wayne Routledge. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. And there is some backup for him in this position. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Good forward play from them. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. And shoots! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. So close to oblivion. Only a decade or so ago, Swansea City. And look at them now.
It's been a wonderful tale, Martin, and the style of football as well with which they achieve success. That possession-based passing game. So lovely to watch.
Up at Turf Moor, there's been a goal, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Stoke City. 37 minutes played, 1-0.
Ooh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. And in goes the cross. That's cut out. Jack Cork. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Here's Ali.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
There's good progress with this attack.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
of two added minutes.
Added time.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Strong defensive performance from the visitors, as you'd expect. Half-time.
Yep. Goalless, and I just wonder whether we will see that net bulging at either end in the second half.
And now the second period, the second half is underway. Britain. Gylfi Sigurdsson. I think there's a goal to tell you about from Alan McAnally at the Emirates.
It's a goal for Arsenal. It's been scored by Alexis Sanchez.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. And here's the shot. Good work by the goalkeeper. I'm sorry we had to cut short Alan McAnally then, but the Arsenal scored in the game. The score is 1-1. Jack Cork. Aurier. Georges-Kevin Nkoudou. Song. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Challenges for the ball. Quick change of possession here. He might be through. Shots on here. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square.
Number 7, Leon Britton. Coming onto the pitch, number 4, Kim Sung-yeol.
They do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Ross Barkley. Gareth Bale. Aurier. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Substitution is imminent for Swansea City. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Comes in strongly. On the attack here, and it will go into the middle now. So now a goal kick to come. And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Olsen. Still 20 minutes to go.
Sung-Yung Ki.
Well, they're in a good position here. They're getting a substitute ready, Swansea. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Into the attacking third. Through pass. Son! Well, you can't fault them for that lack of effort. It's still level.
Off the pitch. Number 23, Yuki Sugisa. Coming onto the pitch, number 20, Jefferson Montaigne.
Well, we've got a substitution now. Jefferson Montero, rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Defender to it first. Shot on! They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Oh, it's still goalless here, not much time left. What about their next game, Alan?
Well, Swansea City go up against West Ham United after this. It's been a hard match out here, but certainly they haven't reached the levels they have in previous games.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. In comes the challenge. There's the ball in. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Jansen.
Please give a round of applause for today's
attacking well here.
Number 43.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. The pass not completed, really. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. A vital corner at this late stage of the game. And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper. Well, there we are, the game is over. And amazingly, no goals in it, despite all the action. 0-0 the final score. It is a draw for all that territorial advantage for one of the teams.
Yeah, I mean, they got the ball in the opposing half a lot of times, as we've seen by the stats, but I just don't think they picked out the right passes at the right time.